Hey guys, today we will be viewing Elodea under a microscope. So if you are familiar with freshwater aquarium, you probably had heard of a plant called Elodea. You can get this plant from local fish shop. Now let's see what Elodea leaves looks like under a microscope. The little green wing thing is chloroplasts. The numerous green chloroplasts allows the cell to make its own food by photosynthesis. So why do you see chloroplasts moving in Elodea's cell? This movement is referred to as cyclosis or cytoplasmic streaming.